South Carolina State is in the lead, right in the second.